Hello guys, and welcome to my next video on the Rocketreach data scraper. If you're tired of manually collecting data from LinkedIn profiles one by one, then Rocketreach data scraper can help you streamline your search and lead generation efforts by automating the process. So in this video I will be explaining all the steps that you need to run this bot on your Windows PC. So first of all, you will receive this zip file from me. First of all, you have to extract it in a simple folder like this one. Then you have to open it and run this exe file named Rocketreach data scraper. With just a few clicks, you can easily gather information about professionals in your industry, including job titles, company names, and email addresses. Simply, like, first of all, we have to put the username and password here. Check this box if you want to extract emails as well, and then start the bot. It will log into the Rocketreach. Like, with just a few clicks, you can easily gather information about professionals in your industry, including job titles, company names, and email addresses. Simply, we need to apply the custom filters, and the scraper will do the rest. So right now it is saying that apply your custom filters and apply to start the process. So I have applied a location for New York, and the industry is sales. I can also put the job titles. Like, as many filters we want, we can apply here. Like, let's say C-level. It will update the search. Okay, obviously this scraper will be using the credits on Rocketreach. So after applying the filters, we have to press this message, okay, and rest will do the bot. The speed of the scraper is normal to avoid any kind of bans or blocking issues. And it will be collecting all the emails that will be available on Rocketreach. Not only does the Rocketreach data scraper save you time and efforts, it also helps you to ensure that your data is accurate and up to date. Whether you are a sales or recruiting professional, the Rocketreach data scraper can profit your business. Try it out for yourself and see how it can transform your data collecting the process. There's a pause button. We can pause this scraper anytime we want, and we can also resume it. And here's the export feature. When we press this export, we can export in any format from here. Press export and open it from here, and we will have the scrap data in no time in the Excel file. So we will have the name of the person, the job title, the company, the location, their emails, like all of the emails, with like status of their email, and we will have all their work history, we will have all their skills, their education history, their LinkedIn profile URL, their Facebook URL, their Twitter URL, and obviously their Rocketreach profile URL. So this is the complete demo of the software, and if you like this video, then hit the subscribe and like the video, and that's all. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found this video helpful. Take care, please.